A little bit better. Up to three megapixels now. You can focus anywhere on the screen. You can do macro, which is kind of awesome. I've only got the 3G at this point. Eligible for the subsidy until next year. I figure that's about the time another one's going to be coming out.